That
is my road bike. I have a very good relationship with my road bike, and it does me well.
It's heavy. It's not light like my road bike.
But it does the trick. It's just too bad that I'm slow on it, as you'll find out in a few hours. When it's 25 degrees out in October, the answer is I don't know. You bring all this stuff: old jersey, old shorts, long sleeve jersey, new short sleeve jersey, new shorts, arm warmers, knee warmers, thermal jacket, arm warmers, long finger gloves, short finger gloves, base layer, full pair of sunglasses specifically for off-road riding. Warm, dry underwear for
Ed. It's cool, there's no question about that. It's in the 30s, low 40s. Nice weather, looks like fall. We'll see how we do. We've seen a number of people that we know, primarily from road biking, a few mountain biking people too. So, we'll see how it goes. It should be fun.
I easily passed the roadie.
You stayed up, right? I'm proud of you.
You missed my crash.
I'm proud of it still.